Hi, my lovely foodies. Making today paper thin, soft besan chila. Commonly, it's even known as veg omelette. Let's make it delicious street food style that you can quickly make for breakfast or pack in your kids' lunchbox. Come then, let's dig into the recipe. First, we'll start by making a veg mix, and for that, we have taken 1 tablespoon of oil. Let the oil heat up. And after the oil gets hot enough, keeping heat to a low, we will add 1/2 teaspoon of mijila, that is kalonji, to it, and 1/2 teaspoon of cumin, zira, to it. Let them splatter for a few seconds, and then over this we will add 1 cup of thinly sliced or thinly chopped onions. We'll keep on sauteing them over a medium heat till they are translucent. We have tried to make this veg mix for chila as simple and tasty as possible, using few ingredients and less time. And here the onions have turned translucent. To this we will add 1/2 cup of finely chopped carrot and 1/2 cup of fresh or frozen peas. In the mixer grinder we have given 1 pulse to the peas. We will continue sauteing and add 1/2 teaspoon of salt, or add it according to your own taste. Add 1/2 teaspoon of green chili paste, or as per your taste. Saute for just couple of minutes or till the veggies settle down a bit, and after that we will add 2 tomatoes finely chopped. Now continue cooking over a high heat, stirring occasionally till the tomatoes get soft. It will take you hardly 2 to 3 minutes to cook this, and just within 5 minutes our veg mix is ready. You can make and keep this veg mix stored in refrigerator for about a week. And whenever you feel like making chila, take out and use it as it is. Next, to make besan chila batter, we will take 1 1/2 cup of besan, that is chickpea or ground flour. Add just a little salt, about 1/4 teaspoon, to it, as we have already added salt to the veg mix that we are going to add to this batter. Then 1 teaspoon of baking powder. Mix, and then we will add water to this to make a batter. Slowly, little at a time, keep on adding water. We require to add here about 2 cups of water to make a thin batter. We will also add 2 tablespoons of refined flour maida to the batter.
This will give our chila a light texture.
And here the besan chila batter is ready. Have a look at the consistency. And now add the made veg mix to it. Give it a stir, blend, and our chila batter is ready. Satisfied with the consistency, don't require to add any water or besan to it. Let's now take a grilling tawa, nonstick will be much more better. Keep it to heat up for 2 to 3 minutes over a low heat, and then pour a couple of teaspoons of made batter over it. Look at this, look at the spreadable consistency of the chila batter. This is what we are looking for to make a thin, soft besan chila. Keep the heat to a medium. Add a teaspoon of oil over it. It will take you 3 to 4 minutes to cook this besan chila. It has started living size. Let's have a look if it's cooked beneath. It is, and now let's sprinkle some shredded cheese over it. This is simple processed cheese. Add it according to your own wish, how much you want to add, like 2 to 3 teaspoons. Fold and then serve hot. After this batter, we could make here 6 besan chilas. See how thin and soft it is. This besan chila goes well with tomato sauce or green chutney. And now if you like this recipe, do make it, giving this video a thumbs up. You can share this video, giving your valuable feedback and comments. Do consider to subscribe to our YouTube channel, or you can even follow us on Facebook, Instagram or Twitter. Till we meet again with another interesting recipe, enjoy this one and bye bye.